Welcome back to the Pacific Coliseum and the Pairs Short program as the figure skating competition gets underway. Second group of skaters on the ice warming up now, including the U.S. champions, Caydee Denney and Jeremy Barrett. Caydee just 16 years old. And to see the U.S. champions in action for the first time at the Olympics, Vice President Biden is here with his wife, Dr. Jill Biden. Peggy Fleming is here, the great Peggy Fleming, just in the row in front of the Vice President. And you have to imagine the thoughts going through the minds of Denney and Barrett on Olympic ice for the first time. As I said, she's 16, and like her parents, a roller skating champion before switching to the ice. And how about this for a Valentine's Day twist? Jeremy Barrett is a couple off the ice with Amanda Evora, who is half of the other U.S. team here at the Olympics. They share an apartment in Bradenton, Florida. She asked him what he was going to do for her for Valentine's Day, and he said, isn't being at the Olympics enough?
Did he do that for her, though?
And Jeremy's dad, Buddy, is here to watch his son in action. And do you think Olympic dreams are not powerful motivators? Jeremy gave lessons at their rink in Florida, Ellington, Florida, as the USA chants, led by Jeremy's dad.
Representing the United States of America, Caydee Denney and Jeremy Barrett.
And so Jeremy at their rink in Florida, chasing that Olympic dream. When he first started training, he drove the Zamboni, worked at the snack bar, was a personal trainer, closed the rink at midnight, opened it up at 5 a.m., often sleeping at the rink. All of that, all of those jobs, just for this moment.
Champions. They've only been together 18 months. Shen and Zhao, of course, were together 18 years. So these two have so little experience.
This is a big one. Side triple toe loop, she doubled hers. The rush and the takeoff. Nice recovery there and a throw triple lutz. Unison on those spins throughout.
after the mistake, but that mistake on the side-by-side jumps will be costly. They were ninth at the World Championships last year. Their goal here would have been top eight to make the final two flights for the free program. I know she's disappointed.
It's the first time I've ever seen them miss. They're so consistent, solid in practice. All muscle memory, they say. We just do it every day. But there's something a little different when you look in the ice. Right next to you, you see Olympic rings. You look on the board, you see Olympic rings.
That's right.
It's so special, and what a great, great accomplishment for them to be here. And they fought for that skate.
Their Olympic debut, Caydee Denney and Jeremy Barrett, the U.S. champions.
Good job, guys. Great job.
Very good work.
Good.
Yeah, the Despo is much better. That's what you've done all week.
Jim Peterson, their coach.
Ben?
Great throw. Excellent throw, Caydee. Good job.
They opened with the side-by-side triple toe loop, something that she usually never misses, and rushed the timing and doubled it. And unfortunately, then that jump will count as a double for both of them. Very costly. And here's their throw triple lutz, a huge move for them. One of the strongest in the competition.
Just how much time she has in the way down. Oh, there's the ice. Okay, here it comes. Waiting any moment now.
They have such strong technical elements, and all they need is time and experience. Remember, this is their first of probably many Olympic games.
Hey, everybody back at home, love you guys. Hey, Uncle Frankie, Melissa, I got you a t-shirt.
Well, it's pretty amazing to think they've only been paired up since the spring of 2008 for good, and have that Olympic appearance under their belt. See that scar on Jeremy's face, the family greyhound Aaron, when he was a child, bit him. And the family was making plans to put the dog down, and Jeremy said, no, I love that dog. You are not going to do that, or I'll run away from home.
They worked so hard. Lyndon Johnston, the other coach.
The short program score, please.
Technical elements, 29.86, 23.4 program components, a total of 53.26.
Currently in second place.
Denney and Barrett, their first Olympic skate.